Hi guys, I'm Katie Wayne and this is Animalist News Fun Facts. A polar bear's white appearance helps it camouflage in snowy surroundings, but looks are deceiving. Did you know polar bears are actually black? Black objects absorb all wavelengths of light and convert them into heat, which Arctic animals desperately need. On top of their black skin, polar bears have two layers of insulation to keep them warm. The first is a soft, translucent undercoat of fur, and the second is a thicker layer of stiff, hollow guard hairs. These straw-like hairs contain an off-white colored protein called keratin that is also found in our skin, nails, and hair. When the sun shines on a polar bear, visible light is reflected onto the hair and fur in the same way that snow reflects all the colors on the spectrum to appear white. Since the hairs are hollow, a polar bear's diet and environment can also affect their color. For example, a polar bear who eats a lot of seals may appear yellow because oils secrete from their hair. But polar bears don't look the same to all animals. According to a researcher at St. Lawrence University, ultraviolet light is absorbed by the keratin and guard hairs. So while polar bears blend into the snow for us, reindeer and others who can see UV light think they stand out from their environment. What's the first thing that comes to mind when you think of a polar bear? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. Also, check out these videos over here and maybe subscribe right here. I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah.